Bundy, fast like a net.
Woo! Kind of windy today, man. Yeah. What's up with y'all, man? Over here in my little shop, even though it's outside, look, it's windy as hell. Everything over here blowing like crazy. Crazy, bro. But yeah, I just want to go grab me some more MDF. Look, I already got a lot up under there, right there. Yeah, I still got that right there. I just got that today. So yeah, here go this box I'm working on right now. Hold on, let me try to switch it up. Yeah, y'all see the box? It's the box I'm working on right now. I built this for a customer. And then he wanted to switch it, and he wanted to add two more. So I'm checking it out and seeing if I can modify it. If I can't modify it to add two more subs because of the airspace, I'ma just build a whole new one. That's why I went to go re-up on my MDF. Even though I got a lot over there already, still, you know what I mean? Still had to go re-up. But yeah, that's a little center console box right there. You know what I mean? Here go my other one that I had in there in the Suburban. Just using it just to store everything in right now. Ooh, there go my door pods right there. Y'all see it? Right up over there. Heck yeah, man. But yeah. So I'm working on this right now, trying to figure it out. Once I figure it out, I'm gonna post a video so I can show y'all what it's looking like, what this box gonna look like. But as for right now, let's go over here and check out the whip real quick, man. Woo, there go that sexy mama. Right there. Yep, everything set and ready to go. I know y'all hear that winding noise. That winding noise is the balancer, balancing these out right here. But yeah, I had to add more grounds, as y'all can see. Look, I only got a couple left now. I think I'm gonna add two more grounds again, just to, you know, make sure everything work right. But yeah, Miz box already mounted, subs all in, everything set, ready to go. SPL meter right there. I just gotta take this out so I can meter it. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, here go the setup. Let me go back here and show y'all. Here go the box right here. I know it seemed like it's close to the hatch, but that's a few inches when you close it. I like it like that. I tend to win on the meter. Keeping it that far away from the hatch, but I'm gonna try to push it a little bit closer to the hatch and see what happens. I may lose, I may not. We gonna see. But yeah, as for the setup, here it is. Let's get ready. Let's demo it real quick.
Ice cream.